Chris Ponte with Robert West. We got a car versus a motorcycle on Powell and 82nd. Where?
Right there, sign in the paper.
I don't see the motorcycle. Well, here's the motorcycle. Officer Winfield. Wingfield.
One of my friends got hit by a deer. Deer ran out front of him, knocked him off the bag, so I just random.
Well, you know, no one except for the moment says, hey, I'm gonna get into an accident.
You do.
I've been 26 years, I've never crashed a police car. I've been like, it could happen right now, you know.
I've been a cop officer in the last year. I had 4 accidents.
Oh, no.
And you know something? They're rear-enders, and it's always someone that rear-ends me, and it's like, man.
I'm surprised I haven't gotten a wreck, because we're always having to look at that computer to see where we're going, and do updates on the call. I've come close some major. You guys have a good night.
You too.
You too.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and sign off. Looks like everyone was all right. Well, kind of. And I'm out.
Over the bed of the truck.
Oh. Can I ask you a question? Did these cops treat you fairly?
Yeah.
Good.
They've been very, very nice to you.
Good. That's Officer Anderson. Right on. That's cool.
Very responsive.
Cute. And I'm out.